Okay, great, that's a good idea. So how far is your home from here?
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, that wasn't too much.
And Grandma Phyllis is in between that.
Yeah, oh, really? Yeah.
So when you have a technology problem, you have to walk away from it and it kicks in.
The legs of their chairs are so
small. Well, I guess we'll get started. Thank you so much again for everyone who's here. I see a lot of past teachers, current teachers, a lot of friends. Thank you so much, parents of friends. Thank you so much for coming. This means a lot. This is a huge turnout. So thank you so much. I guess I'm getting a signal from my mom to take off my mask. First, I will be performing with my sister and father. We will be playing Trio for Trumpet, Horn, and Trombone by Francis Poulenc, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
pops up again.
Yeah. I said, I knew it. Better not be me.
Better not be me.
The first piece I will be singing tonight is Et in Spiritum Sanctum from Johann Sebastian Bach's Mass in B minor. And the Mass in B minor was a piece that was written actually at the very end of Bach's life, and it's a massive piece, and it's comprised of a lot of recycled material from his older works and a lot of new material, and it's just a beautiful, huge piece. So the movement I'm doing from that is Et in Spiritum Sanctum, which is part of the Credo, or the Creed, which is the listing of the beliefs of the Catholic doctrine. So please enjoy Et in Spiritum Sanctum.
Ex padre filio.
are selections, six selections of the 24 songs of the whole cycle, so don't worry, I'm not doing all 24. And this is from the beginning of the Romantic period, when composers were not controlled by kings or the church as to what they could write. So what's very interesting about Schubert's German Lieder, his German songs, is that they're all about very human emotions about everyday life. So please enjoy my selections from Winterreise.
Thank you. Ihr Kind ist
1900s, Songs of Travel has a similar theme where it's about the narrator is a man who's traveling through the wilderness searching. It's kind of an introspective story. So please enjoy Songs of Travel by Ray Vaughan Williams.
Thank you.
With Me by Scott Farling. And this is kind of a special piece, at least for me, and I know for Zach and Cannon. This is our first trio that we ever sung together for Solon Ensemble. That became a tradition throughout the year.
Second grade, did you say?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh yeah. So, and this is, I think this is my favorite one. Okay. And we would like to dedicate this to our middle school choir director, Doug Arndt. He's been a... especially at the middle school, but throughout the community, getting guys to sing. And it's a lot of fun when you were working with us on this so many years ago. And we really appreciate all of your hard work. This is Come Travel With Me by Scott Farling.
To be unwitting.
mind as pure as morning dew. With a will and a self-restraint, that's the envy of every saint, he could easily work a miracle or two. To love and desire, he ought to be unsparkable. The ways of the flesh should offer no allure. But where in the world is there in the world a man so untouched and pure? C'est moi. C'est moi, I blush to disclose, I'm far too noble to lie. That man in whom these qualities bloom, c'est moi, tis I. I've never strayed from all I believe, I'm blessed with an iron will. Had I been made the partner of Eve, we'd be in Eden still. Afterwards, again, thank you so much. It is so appreciated.
I love it.